It's been a long, long time.
You look beautiful. Coming.
Very beautiful.
But I know that it's been worth the wait. Yeah. Yeah. Someone like you loves me too, yeah. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. I think that you're truly something.
I, Arthur, take you, Linnea,
to be my wedded wife,
to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward, from this day forward,
for better,
for worse,
for richer,
for poor,
in sickness,
and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death, until we are parted by death, according to God's holy law,
and thus I pledge you,
and thus I pledge you,
my faithfulness.
Play, girl, let's make this a moment. Oh.
Also, I wanted to say, you know, it's a story to this here. I also got to take a little bit of credit to get these two together. And it's many stories. Everybody who was involved would have all these different stories, but I remember the night they met, right? And he gave me that look. He was like, oh man, who's that? He said, man, I'm the dad. I mean, he was struck from day one.
His breakfast, lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie. Then dinner. Tonight's the night.
Hi, my name is Faith, and this is Callie, of course. I want to say congratulations. I love you both. You guys are a great couple. I love you guys together, and I wish you the best of everything. I wish you a wonderful marriage forever and ever. I love you guys.
Jason, I just want to say congratulations. I'm so happy for the both of you. Anything you need, you know I'm always here for you. I love you both. Congratulations. Good luck. I wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Congratulations, Lynn and Jason. I love you guys like so much. And it's time for you to have kids, like lots of them, so that I won't be like the baby anymore. So we have a whole bunch of sweet peas all around the place. It'll be great. Love you guys.
Give you the best of me.
Amazing.
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 Amazing.